name is Helena.
Helena, okay. And how do you spell it?
E-L-E-N-I.
Hey, okay. And how old are you, Helena? How old are you?
8.
You're 8 years old. Okay, great. Harry, do you play football?
Yes, I do.
Okay, and what is your favorite football team?
My favorite football teams are AEK and Barcelona.
Okay. And what are your favorite football players?
My favorite football players is Ronaldinho, Messi, and Ronaldo.
Oh, okay.
Just a minute, please. Yes. Can you say that again? My favorite.
My favorite football players is Ronaldinho, Messi, and Ronaldo.
Excellent.
Okay. And do you know where is Ronaldinho from? Where is he?
He's from Brazil.
Ah, okay, great. Lucy, what's your favorite meal?
My favorite meal is lunch.
Lunch, okay. And what time do you have lunch?
I have lunch at
1 o'clock. 1 o'clock, okay. You're going to school at 1 o'clock. You have lunch at school?
No, I haven't.
Okay, you have lunch at home.
Yes.
Okay, all right. And what did you like eating for lunch?
I like chips.
Mm-hmm.
And
chips and
meat.
Okay, great. Manos, what's your favorite season?
My favorite season is spring.
Spring, okay. Why do you like spring? What do you do in spring? What do you do?
He's trying to remember the word.
Yes.
I like flowers.
Okay, you like doing what?
Pink flowers.
Okay.
Pink flowers.
And planets.
Plants. Ah, plant flowers. Okay, great. All right. Otis, can you cook?
No, I do.
Can you cook?
No, I can't.
Okay. Who cooks at your house?
My mom.
All right. And what is your favorite food?
My favorite food is meat and fish.
Okay, great. If you miss, can you ride the bike?
Yes, I can.
Okay. Have you got a bike? Have you got a bike?
Yeah.
Come on.
Yes, I have.
All right. What color is your bike?
Green and black.
Okay, and where do you ride your bike? Where do you ride your bike?
In the park.
In the park, great. Okay, Espina, can you play the guitar?
No, I can't.
What can you do, Espina?
I can play.
Okay, now do this.
I can swim and sing.
And sing, great. Okay. Costadina, do you like pizza?
Yes, I do.
Okay. What do you like on your pizza?
Tomato.
Yes.
And cheese.
And cheese. Great. What's the name of our book? What is the name of our book, Lucy?
It's Fairyland.
Fairyland. Great. And who are the characters? Who are they? Potis?
Lee?
Mm-hmm.
Arvin, Emma, Elena, Mona, Harvey.
Okay, great. And now, can you tell me, is willow? What is willow? What's the dinner?
Willow is the tree.
A tree. What kind of tree?
A magic
tree. A magic tree. Great. And what has he got? What has he got, Lucy?
He has got eyes.
Mm-hmm.
Nose.
Branches, great. And what can he do? He's a magic trick. What can he do? Yes, Harry?
He can talk.
Okay, he can talk and?
Here.
Here? Okay, yeah, all right, great. What about Erlina? Can you tell me, what does she look like? What does she look like, Vespina?
Blue eyes, great.
And what can she do? What can she do? What can Erlina do? Cosa Dina?
Erlina is fly.
Can Erlina fly?
She can fly.
And she can do what else? She can do?
Magic tricks.
Great. What about Alvin? Do you know, what is he? What is he? Lucy?
He is a troll.
He's a troll, okay. And what is he wearing? Look at his clothes. What is he wearing, Panos?
He's wearing a green hat.
Mm-hmm.
A green jacket.
Okay.
Green shorts.
Okay, great. And what about the children? What are they? What are they?
They're all friends.
They're all friends. Great. Who's your favorite character in the book? Cosa Dina?
My favorite character is Emma.
Emma, okay. Why?
She's got fair hair,
mm-hmm.
and color the clothes.
And?
Color the clothes.
Ah, so you like the color of your clothes? Okay, she's beautiful, eh? Okay, anybody else? Who's your favorite character, Harris?
My favorite character is Lee.
Okay, what is that?
Because she is funny.
Mm-hmm. And what can he do? Say something.
He can ride a bike.
And he can ride a bike really well. Okay. All right. For this, do you like school? Do you like school?
Yes, I do.
Look at me.
Do you like doing your homework?
Yes, I do.
Okay, all right. So, come here, please. And things, come here. All right. Now, for this, Ephemis is a new boy at your school. Okay? Can you ask him some questions?
Yeah.
Okay, come on. Let's go.
What's your name?
I'm Ephemis. What's your name?
I'm Fordy. Nice to meet you, Ephemis.
Nice to meet you.
How old are you?
How old are you?
I'm 9 years old. What's your favorite season?
My favorite season is summer.
What do you do?
I eat ice cream and swim. What's your favorite season party?
My son.
ice cream and swim in the sea.
Great, okay. So do you want to play? Sing something. Ask. Do you like
Thai football?
Yes, I do.
Let's play.
Okay, great, thank you. This photo. Who's in this photo? Costadina?
My family.
Your family, okay. So, who's this?
My dad.
Okay, and what is his name?
My Billy.
His, come on, his
name. Billy.
His name?
His name is Billy.
Okay, and what about?
My mom.
Okay, what is your name? And what does she look like? Can you describe her? Her hair, her eyes.
Her hair.
She's
green. She's hair.
She's got.
She's got fair hair and green eyes.
Okay, all right.
Where are you in this picture? Where are you?
Okay, on holidays, where?
Okay.
Okay, great. What else? Lucy?
There is a telephone on the desk.
Great. What else?
There is a cupboard under the desk.
Yes, great. There is a cupboard under the desk. The thing is?
CD.
There
is a CD on the bed.
Okay, very good. Can you tell me, what is there in your bedroom?
In my bedroom, there is a white bed.
Mm-hmm.
And a yellow wardrobe.
Mm-hmm.
And my posters and two pictures.
Okay, where are the posters and the pictures? They are where?
They are on the wall.
On the wall, great. And what is there in your wardrobe?
In my wardrobe, there are my clothes and my dreams.
Mm-hmm, okay. Is there a bookcase in your bedroom?
No, there isn't.
Okay, are there any toys?
No, there aren't.
Where are the toys, Lucy? Where are they?
They are in my playroom.
Okay, in your playroom, great. Very good. Magnus, how many rooms are there in your house?
Six rooms.
Come on, give me sense. There.
There are two bathrooms.
Okay.
Two bedrooms. A kitchen and a living room.
Great. Okay. What is there in your living room?
There is a sofa.
Mm-hmm.
There are a TV on the cupboard.
There is a TV on the cupboard. Great.
And there are three tables.
Three tables. Okay. And you said there are three tables.
Yes.
Hey? Yes. Are they big tables?
No.
No.
Two tables.
Are small.
Mm-hmm. And one.
And one is big. Okay. What is there? Is there anything on the big table?
There is a vase.
A vase. Do you eat on this table?
Yes.
Every day?
No. Come a friend.
Oh, when your friends come. Okay. Welcome to my house. My easy busy house. It's a busy busy house. For two louder. There are pictures on the wall. There's a carpet on the floor. And curtains in the window. Two louder.
Was that enough?
This is Bugs Bunny.
And what does he look like? What has he got? Lucy?
He's got a long...
Okay, all right, great. What about its tail?
A short tail.
And what does Bugs Bunny eat? What does Bugs Bunny eat? Helen?
A carrot.
A carrot, great. Okay. Testing now, what's your favorite cartoon?
My favorite cartoon is...
cartoons on TV? Do you watch cartoons on TV? Panos, do you watch cartoons on TV?
Yes.
Do you watch cartoons on TV?
Yes, I do.
Okay, great. What do you watch? What do you like?
I like
SpongeBob. All right. Do you play any computer games, Harris? Do you play any computer games?
Yes, I do.
Okay. What kind of computer games?
I play Forza Horizon 4.
Hey, anything else?
Lego World and Battlefront 2.
Oh, okay.
Do you like robots, Harry?
Yes, I do.
Okay. And you are made, you can make a robot, right?
Yes.
What can your robot do? The robot you make, what can it do?
I can see the birds.
sing.
Okay, Harris?
I can see big trees.
Oh, you can see big trees. All right. Finish.
I can see
a butterfly. Okay, great. And what can you do in the magic forest? What can you do in the magic forest, Sabina?
I can ride a bike.
You can ride a bike. What else, Lucy?
I play with my friends.
Okay, great. Do you know what do the flowers do in summer? Do you know what do the flowers do in summer? Eh? Sabina?
The flowers give the food to bees.
Ah, they give food to the bees. And what do the bees do? What do the bees do, Harry?
The bees help flowers grow.
Okay, they help the flowers grow. And what about the birds? What do the birds do? What?
The birds do.
What do they make?
They make trees.
They make what?
Nests. Your babies.
For their babies. Okay, they make nests for their babies. Okay, what's this interesting? Hi. Okay, so where are you in this photo? I'm at
the mall.
Okay, and what is this behind you? What is this?
This is a car.
A car, okay. What color is this car?
The car is red.
Okay, and is it a new car or an old car?
It is an old car.
An old car, okay. All right.
Do you like old cars, Harry? Do you like old cars?
Yes, I
do. What about them? What are they? What are they? Cosadina?
They're
animals. What kind of animals? Farm animals. Eh? They're farm animals. What are they? They are?
Wild
animals. Okay. Very good. Now, listen to me. I am brown, okay? I've got a long tail, I can climb, and I eat bananas. What am I? What am I, Phoenix?
Monkey.
A monkey, okay. So, who wants to come here? I found an animal. Okay, are you sure? Come on, Mr. Sabrina. Okay. Describe the animal. Come on.
I am yellow.
What have you got?
I have long tail.
Mm-hmm.
And brown hair.
Okay, what can you do?
I can run fast.
Run fast, okay.
What am I?
Fish. What am I? Banos?
A lion.
Yes, they found it. Thank you very much, Katarina. Okay, and it's sunny this summer's day. Deep in the jungle, the animals say,
"Here comes the lion, the king of the land. He's big and he's strong and proud in his tongue."
Listen, you all. I'm going to sleep. Be quiet, everybody. Nobody speak.
King Lion.
parents lie down under the trees, and everyone's quiet, even the bees. There's Mrs. Mouse, a little white pig. She comes out of her house and she starts to sing.
Sam, it's a wonderful day. Let's go for a swim. What do you say?
Be quiet, Miss Mouse. Do not stay here. Go back to your house. King Lion is near.
Don't worry, he's sleeping. Don't worry, say. I go to be careful. I swim far away.
So where she goes, she comes one, two, three, and splashes her toes, but he cannot see.
But soon she forgets the lion is there. She swims very close to the lion's head.
What's that? What's the matter? A noise I hear. My yard's dead. A mouse is near.
I'm sorry, lion. I'm sorry, my dear. By the summer's day, I'll go for a swim. Don't eat me, dear lion. I'll help you one day.
Ha ha, that's funny. You'll help me one day. You're too small for me. Just go far away.
A long time later, on another hot day, a noise must be created. The mouse here far away.
She runs to the lion. And what does she see? She is in a net hiding under a tree.
The lion is sad. He roars and he cries. There are tears in his eyes. This is so bad.
Don't worry.
Η ομαδάρα μας. Ανεβήκαμε πάνω με τα παιδιά, το καθένα διάλεξε το δικό του υπολογιστή και αρχίσαμε σιγά σιγά να κάνουμε κάποιες ρυθμιστούλες για να μπορέσουμε να το φέρουμε στα μέτρα μας και να κάνουμε μετά τις εργασίες μας. Φτιάξαμε ένα φάκελο, αρχίσαμε να βρίσκουμε εικόνες μέσα για να μπορέσουμε να βάλουμε στην επιφάνεια εργασίας, ρυθμίσαμε διάφορα πραγματάκια για την προφυλάξη των φωτών, για ζωολόγια κτλ. Και ξεκινήσαμε με απλά βηματάκια στη ζωγραφική. Επίδεστη. Λοιπόν, πολύ απλά σχηματάκια στην αρχή, μετά από μερικά μαθήματα που άρχισαν να γίνονται πιο σταθερά τα χέρια μας πάνω στο ποτήρι και στο πληκτρολόγιο, λίγο πιο δύσκολα σχηματάκια. Και αφού περάσαν τα πρώτα μαθήματα και μάθαμε να το χειριζόμαστε, πήγαμε σε πιο δύσκολα πράγματα. Επεξεργασία κειμένου. Αρχικά μικρά κειμενάκια, εύκολα, λίγες μορφοποιήσεις, όσο προχωράνε τα μαθήματα, αρχίζουμε, βάζουμε περισσότερο κείμενο μέσα, κάνουμε πιο δύσκολες μορφοποιήσεις, ψάχνουμε και στο ίντερνετ να βρούμε εικόνες, να βρούμε πληροφορίες για διάφορα πράγματα που μας αρέσουν και όλα αυτά τα βάζουμε μέσα σε κειμενάκια. Αφού ψάξαμε λοιπόν και για εικόνες στο ίντερνετ, είπαμε και κάποια πραγματάκια για το πώς πρέπει να συμπεριφερόμαστε στο ίντερνετ, πώς ψάχνουμε πράγματα, πώς βρίσκουμε πληροφορίες. Είχαμε πάρα πολύ παιχνίδι. Τα παιδιά μέσω ενός προγράμματος του Παιδαγωγικού Ινστιτούτου μπορούσαν να φτιάχνουν διάφορες ιστορίες και να τις απεικονίζουν με κάποιους έτοιμους χαρακτήρες σαν κόμικ. Είχαν πολλές ζωγραφιές, πάρα πολλά πράγματα για τα Χριστούγεννα, για το Πάσχα, φτιάχναμε κάρτες, προσκλητήρια. Καταρχήν να σας πω πως όλες τις εργασίες των παιδιών θα τις πάρετε σε ένα αναμνηστικό CD. Στην αρχή χρησιμοποιούμε ένα δάχτυλο, μετά μπαίνουν και άλλα δάχτυλα όσο προχωράει.
Όσο περισσότερο
τους ζητάνε
να γράφουν
δάχτυλα,
δεν είναι
οι πληροφορίες,
έτσι, αλλά να
γράφουν. Κάναμε κάποια πραγματάκια στο Excel για να αρχίσουν να αντιλαμβάνονται και την έννοια της πλειοψηφίας και να απεικονίζουμε τα αποτελέσματα των δημοσκοπήσεων που βγάλαμε μέσα στην τάξη. Και εδώ βλέπετε κάποιες από τις εργασίες τους. Αρκετά πραγματάκια στο ίντερνετ και δύο-τρία πραγματάκια για το τι θα κάνουμε του χρόνου. Μέσα σε όλα και το δικό μου αγαπημένο που είναι η επεξεργασία πολυμέσων. Τα παιδιά θα μάθουν να φτιάχνουν βίντεο με διάφορα εφέ, συνδυάζοντας εικόνες και βιντεάκια και τραγούδια που θα βρουν από το ίντερνετ, ούτως ώστε να δημιουργήσουν ένα ολοκληρωμένο βίντεο. Και πολλά από αυτά τα βίντεο θα τα ανεβάσουμε και στο YouTube. Θα σας δείξω ένα-δύο βιντεάκια για να πάρετε μία ιδέα. Είναι από παιδιά της Beat Junior. Τα παιδιά βρίσκουν έτοιμες εικονίτσες, βάζουν εφέ, βάζουν κείμενο μέσα, τραγούδι, κάποιο τραγούδι για να επενδύσουμε το βίντεο μας.
Και μετά να δούμε τις
φωτογραφίες της μαμάς. Σας έχει χρειαστεί και η συνεργασία σας. Τα παιδιά προς τις τελευταίες τάξεις του δημοτικού θα είναι έτοιμα για να δώσουν εξετάσεις, να βάλουν το πτυχίο των υπολογιστών, την πιστοποίηση στους ηλεκτρονικούς υπολογιστές. Εδώ και μερικά χρόνια λειτουργεί το online homework στη σελίδα του φροντιστηρίου μας.
Να κάνει πράγματα ταυτόχρονα, να περιμένει.
Περιμένει, όταν λες περιμένει, τι κάνει δηλαδή.
Να περιμένει για λίγο δευτερόλεπτα.
Ωραία. Ή να άμα έρθει κάτι.
Ναι.
Ωραία, κάνει και έλεγχο. Τέλεια. Όλα αυτά είναι έννοιες προγραμματισμού που ίσως τα παιδιά να το καταλαβαίνουν στην αρχή. Αλλά είναι βασικές αρχές προγραμματισμού, είναι πράγματα
που θα χρησιμοποιήσουν. Όλα αυτά έχουν αυτή τη φιλοσοφία του STEM, που είναι επιστήμες, τεχνολογία, μηχανική, μαθηματικά.